Here we are now on the 22nd of April 2010. This is 2 days after the flight ban has been lifted. And here we go. Didn't take them long to get back to normal routine of chemtrail seeding. There's one at it right now. You can see that one there, that big wide one. That's one that's spread into a cloud. See just where the end of it tapers off. So you can tell it was seeded. And that's what it looks like. At its widest point in front of the sun. There's another one. Coming from all directions. We'll probably have no blue sky left by the end of the day. They're definitely back out in force. See all the crisscrosses? See where that one's sporadically turning it on and off. Every patch of white you see in the sky here has been seeded by an aeroplane. Goodbye, blue skies. There's our picture. Coming from all directions. Sorry. Any blue left in the sky, it all has kind of a silvery white haze. No more blue sky.